a good ball. That was just another day in the office. You can't stand the heat. Stop with your tiny balls in the freezer.
Wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and dry them. Out of the fucking body. I should cut your balls off!
God, I love these guys. They like me
too.
Where
are we going?
Big crystal ship. Ship fans.
Any radio station can play songs about abusing drugs and women. But we've been doing it successfully for 22 years. You are listening to The Dust.
Oh my God, Carl! Carl, please, come on!
Every band will hear a request for this song. It's Skinner, Freebird.
See you soon, handsome. Next time, we play really rough.
Yeah, that's cool, but we can also play for some real money. I got some money to, well... It's a long story, but I need some serious paper fast.
You come and see me again soon. We rob a real bank.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go!
In here, mi amor!
Alright, come on, let's go!
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it!
Alright, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Stop. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it big. You drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you angry at me, Carl. I was glad to anger you more often.
Now that I'm looking forward to.
So why are we rolling today, you bitch? better be a fucking bank.
Carl, what are you doing?
Isn't that no fucking bank, or is it? Girl, you live like right here. Are you sure you want to do this? You wildly, girl, but against all the odds.
You want to rob a betting shop?
He's up.
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch!
Blow her fucking head off.
Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Now I kill you. Where do I throw this shit? Right here?
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, we're gonna fucking...
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Give me that paper!
I thought we were gonna kill it for a second. Not true? Jeez, I asked.
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slut!
Hey, yo, bitch, shut the fuck up.
Whatever, let's roll.
Don't say whatever, Carl. Tell her she's a fucking bitch. The fuck?
Get in the fucking car. My
chill, girl.
Now they are gone.
No, no, no,
and
no.
I hope it hurts. I hope it takes you long to die.
Oh my god, are you serious? No way.
Fuck ass bitch, motherfucker.
I'll take your fucking head off.
Take him.
Oh my god, chill.
I'm gonna fry your balls and eat them.
It's no longer.
Please, stupid motherfucker.
No, Carolina. God damn it, bro. That bitch.
I ain't your bitch, officer.
Here, I don't have anywhere to save. This is fucked up, bro. I'm gonna buy the house. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the house, bro. Oh, chill. Chill. Yo, for real, dog, chill. No, stop.
You want me to stop, huh?
Toast. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna get popped. I'm gonna get popped, watch. Get in! Fuck. Now I lost a bunch of money. I'm in Casa Pinga.
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell enough. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Piero. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man. Oh, you got it, bro. I guess I'm gonna eat some chips. Holy shit, this is a fucking hour, bro. God damn, man.
That bike.
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at the room. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart.
Oh, Carl, I like that a lot.
Real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it. Come on, buddy.
You hit me, asshole! You want to rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell'd you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Go! Get in there and open the safe! Move it!
Walking here.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Whatever, let's roll, bitch. Oh, hold on.
Get in that fucking car.
Hey, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness, but you want a pussycat? Whip.
No, I just want...
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
To impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man. Where do you get?
Two G's? I would fucking kill for two G's right now. What? on a shovel. Fuck is calling me now?
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap whores?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out and...
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk. Get your ass up here, now!
I can't pop it in. I'm putting move away. I'll be right back.
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners.
Oh, even better,
okay?
Girl.
Hey,
trust me.
If that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood.
I see ya.
I kill everybody who fucks with me.
Yeah,
especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, Drive!
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover!
What? If you hadn't started buffing, things would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat rat that eats chocolates while his father gets nothing from his stepdaughter but stale bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
What were you thinking? Enough! I'm not speaking to you anymore.
Oh, shit!
Yo, girl, come back. Keep coming up. What the fuck is wrong with you, you dumb bitch?
Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar. Now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right. You heard the lady. No
heroic
shit.
Drop the fucking gun.
You want to get shut up, huh? Oh, shit.
Shit. I give you one simple job. Idiota.
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration?
We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Smash the ATMs and get as much cash as possible.
Give up! You're surrounded!
Quick! We have not much time!
This one's mine! Go on, boys!
I ain't stopping, punk! Give me them chips!
I'll teach you, baby.
You and me, let's go! Now stay there. I don't give a fuck, bitch. Hit me then, fool. Now stay the fuck down.
Bitch.
Better take the back door. Follow me. Stop, take cover.
From where?
Huh?
Thought you might try the back way. Well, we were waiting for you.
Ah! Oh, yo mio, but they're right here, Catalina!
Police!
Cover me!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Oh, not everybody having a good time, huh?
Yeah, cause the dumb bitches...
Shoot him!
fucking bike. Give me your fucking bike.
You're gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Move up now.
I'm gonna see you. He says I need a fast car, right?
Over and over, saying they told me, but I don't give a fuck, cause I know my shit is pumping. A nigga always sends me something.
1991, and NWA get the job done. Admiral Dance, I'm gonna sing this little tale about a girl that's quickly lick me dick. They go something like.
Check it out, y'all. It's Julio G, Radio Los Santos. Y'all know my ears always tuned to the street. This is what's coming off the street into my ear. I'm hearing that the ballers, they're ruling, taking over and took over the whole street right now. Meanwhile, on the east side, I'm hearing that there's a big war going down with the Vagos and the Aztecas, and they ain't chilling out no time soon. So, come on, man. I hope y'all can get it together and just play it cool and be cool. Of course, it's going down. Radio Los Santos.
From the god.
Come on, get out the
came
cold.
From the sky, baby. Hey, yo, girl. Are you off?
What's your problem?
Hey,
I could just kill a man. Here's something you can't understand. Here's something you can't understand. Wooshimu.
Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
Is that fucking...
You haven't been to one of our meets
The guy
before?
From GTA 3
Where
in the background?
I'm from Grove Street Family. Los Santos. What's happening? Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie. How you doing? CJ. Carl Johnson. Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
It's
something real strange about that dude.
Club,
be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Done, man.